One shot guy shifter here. Welcome back to Batman Arkham City. Let me do something real quick. Alright, that's fully done loading, so I can just bada bing bada boom. There we go. There we go. Last time we last left off, we were heading to the Iceberg Lounge and to take down Penguin. We got this new weapon. Disruptor freeze override.
I know it's you. What is it? Finally grown up here. Come to find you. Well. Hey! Kill your wanker! Hold still, Batman! You won't be safe.
I'm too far away. Batman. The override won't work this far away.
Help me!
Boom! Suck on that cowpot.
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small.
Small?
Oh, don't look so sad.
Oh, hell no.
We've got a little surprise for you down there.
When
I bought this place, comes in handy.
Can't.
just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Suck on that.
Where is Cobblepot?
Right here.
Well, look who it is. Mr. Freer.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
Regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood.
It Ra's al Ghul.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Fema, you are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul.
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
I won't be able to follow the assassin without a trail.
Crap, that's right.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Ooh, Barbara, is that a hint? Jealousy in that tone of voice.
I see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Bat Computer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
You heard from him yet?
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it.
Batman.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum?
The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed them.
So what's the plan?
Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill them.
Why?
You don't want to know. Anyway, he kept talking to me for 2 whole days. What's he doing now? Who's he with? You know, stupid stuff. And all the time I was thinking, just shut the hell up, Bart boy. I'm gonna turn this gun around and put a bullet in you too.
Be quiet, man. If he heard you speaking like that, he...
We've lost a camera in Sector 1.
I heard bad.
I'm listening, boss.
He's gonna tear you apart, Penguin. Two-Face wants you dead.
Yeah, I doubt that.
I don't get it. Penguin should have been in touch by now.
I'm telling you, Batman's got it.
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
What the hell does that mean?
You don't want to know.
Yeah, I do.
Heh, me too. We've got more important things to be dealing with, like, what are we gonna do if Batman's taking down the Penguin?
Maybe we could go see your mother.
Don't even go there.
I think we touched a raw nerve there. What's the deal? Is your mommy the town bike?
Camera down in Sector 1.
You must know, on her prom night, she got a little drunk.
I told ya.
She got a little drunk and killed her classmates. Butchered them all with a potato peeler.
Damn.
What?
So on prom night, we try to make sure she's tied down. You happy?
I guess.
You're going down, Penguin!
You know, is it bad that the, thugs...
The blood trail has run out.
Has a lot more.
The only way I'm
going
to find that assassin is to locate more evidence.
Than anything else in the game. Where the hell is that DLC?
You only continue to live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Fine.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it? I'll get it to the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
He always does.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go.
New weapon unlocked.
Oh no! Riddler. Where have they gone? Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I?
A piano.
Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
Look out! Batman's here! You don't stand a chance against us. Time to retire, Batman!
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a...
We got a positive visual on Batman.
We've lost a camera in Sector 3.
Batman's sighting.
Need to cry, fish. You just need to do what I tell you to do, right? And listen, you really don't want to go pissing me off. Because I got friends in here. I'll find out. And if I do, I'll hunt you down.
Got him. Going up.
Look out!
Oh, You're gone, free.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just don't eat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Target is lit. I repeat, we have positive on Batman.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
We have zero visual on Batman.
I gotta find the Adriel. Sector 2 ain't gonna help you, no mo.
Still don't.
The bat's here! You're gonna die here!
Riddler, talk. Thanks for your help.
Take a nap.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
So I need to go up here. There we go.
At last. I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I?
Secret.
Well done, Dark Knight. You did it. Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Got it.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's...
Riven.
And if I just go here... You know, it's starting to get kind of warm in this room. I'm going to call it for this video. Yeah, it might be a short video. But that's what I'm going to do. If you guys like it, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and rock on.